Let's go over some bad news and good news for two events for Star Wars The Last Jedi. This is Mike Zero here once again. If you guys are new here to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. I thank you also very much for the kind support. It is greatly appreciated. Now, I do have one update for you guys about San Diego Comic-Con, and this is more of the upsetting side of the story, is that there will be no Star Wars The Last Jedi related content at San Diego Comic-Con. Now, apparently this is due to the whole Han Solo movie mess, the firing of the directors, the firing of the editor, and even hiring an acting coach. So all of that caused a big mess of the Han Solo movie and shifted things around for both D23 and San Diego Comic-Con. So now, reportedly, is that D23 will be more focused on The Last Jedi, and there will be no or far less Han Solo stuff at that event, but at San Diego Comic-Con, there will be no Last Jedi footage. Though on Friday, Star Wars stuff will be there, like books and figures. That's about it. Nothing about The Last Jedi, for that matter. So I just wanted to let all of you guys know about this update in case you guys are going to San Diego Comic-Con and you guys are going to be watching the live streams. I don't want you guys to be thinking that, oh, you know, some Last Jedi stuff will be shown here now. Things have shifted around, sadly, due to the Han Solo movie. And now, at D23, it seems like there's going to be a whole lot more Last Jedi stuff, which is great. So, guys, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about all of this in the comments section. And if you guys did enjoy the content for today, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. I thank you also very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.